Hi, I'm Praveen Mankar again from the Pratibimb Charitable Trust, and I'm here to give you tips on how to breathe properly. Since most of us have a lot of time sitting at home, we can practice breathing exercises and improve the quality of our lungs, improve our immunity, and improve our resistance to whatever threats we might be facing from infectious diseases. We normally don't know how to breathe. The world statistics says that an average adult uses only 10% of his lung capacity. And I'll not go into the technicalities because that will take a long time. But here is a simple formula. If you want to inhale properly in large quantities, then you need to first exhale properly. Now, our normal inhalation and exhalation is very shallow. How to empty out the lungs? There is a very simple technique, and it is known as the pressure cooker whistle technique. So I'm going to demonstrate to you how I will empty out my lungs fully. Before I do the demo, I will give you a small hint. After I have completed my exhalation through the nose, I still have a lot of volume of air in my lungs, which I can exhale through my mouth. And here is how I will show you. So first I'm going to take a deep breath, fill up my lungs. Then I'm going to exhale normally through my nose. And after I finish my exhalation through the nose, I'm going to exhale through the mouth without inhaling. So you will know that there is a residual quantity of air remaining in the lungs, which is never thrown out. And that air contains carbon dioxide. So here goes. So you saw me exhaling through the mouth, blowing out air after I had finished exhalation, which means now I have got empty lungs. So how to achieve this? Follow the pressure cooker technique, and here is how I will show you. Again, inhale. Again, inhale. Remember, inhalation is through the nose, exhalation is through the mouth. I'll come back with the breathing techniques, the breathing exercises. Thank you so much.